AJ Styles earned the moniker the Phenomenal One by always being at a higher level than his competition.
There's no question in my mind that AJ's singular talents make him one of the very best to ever climb in a ring here in WWE.
I'm sure many would agree with you, but it remains to be seen if this will be another phenomenal night for AJ Styles.
What a tough time tonight, because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in the laboratory. His stats are maxed, and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
And Theory's age is AJ Styles over the top.
Right now, why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Oh, impressive counter. Switches it back around. Oh, and he doesn't connect. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Sidekick finds the mark.
Theory is out of the way. Styles gets out of the way.
And Theory found himself a little over his head there.
Yeah, AJ displaying a high level of talent.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Counter after counter.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent.
Delivers the cross.
Kick on point.
Fails to connect on a springboard.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
That'll turn the lights out.
Styles a step ahead.
This match is brutality starting to show up.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Matt holds back Theory's attack.
Theory expected that.
Nice takedown.
He avoids the damage.
Nothing fancy here.
Theory in a daze. This might be over.
AJ's looking for it.
Styles crash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
From the middle rope. What a splash. And the cover for the win.
This is it. You gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
What a picture perfect moonsault. Theory is out of the way.
Oh, right to the side of the face. AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles wins. Will that keep Theory grounded?
Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
In the end, AJ Styles reigned supreme.
Phenomenal. Such a rising young athlete here in Austin Theory, one of the most naturally gifted stars in WWE today. He is big, he is strong, and he is vicious.
So long as that inexperience doesn't trip him up, the sky is the limit for Austin Theory.
Yeah, Theory's what you call a 5-2 player. He may be inexperienced, but he's as hungry as it gets. We'll see if that's enough to get him the victory.
But he's facing down AJ Styles, a devious superstar who's not afraid to bend the rules a little if it ensures that he gets his way.
You say devious, I say clever. Styles is intelligent as they come in the ring. I'm sure we'll see his in-ring smarts on full display tonight.
You didn't hear, Corey.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Look at Styles. He's trying to hold on.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. We know that AJ Styles is a talented in-ring technician. How does it factor into his plans?
I expect AJ Styles' plans to use those technical abilities to absolutely dissect his opponent. Just break him down and disable any attacks until Styles has victory in hand.
Oh, launches himself in the ropes.
Theory sidesteps.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Oh, and Theory fights back. He's got him scouted.
Uh-oh.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. From the apron. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated.
No way. Oh, just completely off target there. Wow, look out. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Daring struggling to defend himself.
That's AJ's technical mastery in action. Just dissecting his opponent there.
And Theory isn't looking helpless anymore.
Now's a good chance for Theory to gain his wits about him. Ah, stomps to the legs.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Producing a trampling.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Nine.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Down, and Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
AJ's gonna slow this momentum down.
Theory gets fended off.
Could be a chance for Styles to change the complexion of this match.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, that hurt like hell.
Crash landing.
Theory sidesteps.
Oh, he's got him up high. The following slams. He's back into the ring.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. German suplex. And a counter. A counter by Styles. And returning to the ring. Forearm smash. He's running on empty right now.
Oh, look at this.
Steve Kerr. Will that clinch it for Theory?
Come on. And a quick kick out.
What a kick out.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. He got whipped into that corner.
Clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, a blockbuster.
Great leaping ability.
And Theory is showing us what he can do here. No wasted motion.
And again! That may be one of the biggest wins in his career.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
AJ Styles is going to have to work a little bit harder to become a true contender in the WWE.
I have no doubt he will.
AJ Styles earned the moniker. A phenomenal one by always being on a higher level than his competition.
No question in my mind that AJ's singular talents make him one of the very best to ever climb in a ring here in WWE.
I'm sure many would agree with you, but it remains to be seen if this will be another phenomenal night for AJ Styles.
We'll have a tough time tonight. Blast off!
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Just turn that around.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
He just tossed a leg.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. And a good strong kick out there.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's able to sidestep there.
And a flying forearm smash.
It's become clear that AJ Styles breaking a few rules to win. How do you strategize for a competitor who isn't afraid to cross the line?
Well, first off, Cole, AJ doesn't break rules. He simply bends them. And that's just strategy. But to answer your question, you never give AJ the chance to use those more ruthless tactics. You always have to maintain ring awareness so you're ready to counter anything.
Theory is out of the way.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Thank you.
AJ Styles is one supremely confident competitor. Some might even call him arrogant.
I go so far as to say downright cocky. AJ doesn't think there's anyone in the world who's even half as talented as him.
You're probably right about that, but I think that energy will serve AJ well in this matchup.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in the laboratory. His stats are maxed and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see if they do again here tonight.
The unique striking sequence that AJ Styles uses has played a large part in his success inside the ring. How can AJ best utilize those blows here tonight, Corey?
What AJ may lack in pure power, he needs to compensate for with precision. AJ's blows must land with pinpoint accuracy to maximize the damage dealt to his opponent. If he aims well enough, he may even be able to neutralize some of his opposition's power completely.
Folks.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Line him up. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch.
Go right to the kidneys.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Turn around, hook in the leg, Samoan driver.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He had to be prepared to take some damage.
Forearm smash.
Really just laying it in.
Theory expected that.
To prevent Styles' attack.
German suplex!
Get him into the corner. I had that well scouted.
Theory is out of the way. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off. The follow-away slam.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Styles doing what he can do to alter the beatdown.
Could be a chance for Styles to change the complexion of this match.
He's taking this to the floor now. And back in the ring we go.
What a punch!
And Theory's maintaining the advantage now.
AJ's got to assert himself back in this one.
Theory sidesteps.
Oh, man.
Forearm smash!
You never see that coming.
In the end, AJ Styles reigned supreme.
Phenomenal.